this is Dallas Darlings right here. This is my weather block update for this afternoon. This is my weather block update. And tonight we have an isolated storm early over last. Partly cloudy. Now let's look at the radar, real quick. Guys, let's look at the radar. If we can, let's look at the radar. Okay, most of all, welcome later. So clear skies. So no rain for the moment. Except we do have a storm. We do have some heavy rain down with rains. See if we can zoom down on that for you. We do have some heavy rain down with rains. Bye-bye. We had some heavy rain there. We had some more heavy rain down towards Ohio. We had some more heavy rain. And these storms had the ice station. What's your beast forecast? To see how things are going to be starting at 9 o'clock this evening. What's your beast forecast? So we're rolling in, it's going to be about... So this is what CV's cast on at 9 o'clock tonight. See how things are going to be. So it's on at 9 o'clock tonight. A minute starts to get out of you and a minute, and then the clouds start to come back in. And then some rain starts to move in our area. This was some rain that moved in to the area. Now for last night's storms, we can say to mix us. Now guys, my weather block, I've been updating it all afternoon. So if you need for to give you all the information you need to know, I've been updating it. Now so she picks. So some last night storms. We're trying to mix us. Let's go to wave3nation.com. Okay, this afternoon's thunderstorms that we had in our area. That's a picture of some heavy rain. Damn! That's a picture of some heavy rain. Now let's go back. Guys, we're gonna... What's it gonna be? So there we go. So now we're gonna. So now let's go to Wave3.com. And let's look at the. Let's look at 7-day outlook. And let's take a look at 7-day outlook. The 7-day forecast. Tomorrow looks good. Friday, Saturday. A few afternoon isolated thunderstorms. Saturday, isolated thunderstorms. Scattered. Sunday, scattered thunderstorms. And Monday, scattered thunderstorms. So what do you think? Do you think this is a good time, to get everybody prepared? What do you think? Do you think this is a good time to get everybody prepared, Daddy?
What's that,
buddy? You think this is a good time to get everybody prepared for what it could be Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday?
No, I don't think it's gonna rain a whole lot. I don't think it's gonna rain a whole lot those days.
You don't think it will?
No.
Okay. Okay, we're gonna go. So I'm gonna go to, that's it, I'm gonna have an update, weather update for you here in about 30 minutes.